when the night fell down. Threw back a shot of Jack and I rambled around the town. I'm looking for a good time, she's looking for the same. And I ain't going home tonight till I forget my name. I walked into the pub and said, bartender, if you please, give me a shot of something that'll bring me to my knees. Bartender said, I'll give to you a drink that can kill. Old Kentucky moonshine straight from the still. I drank it down real fast without any thought at all. My throat had caught on fire and my skin began to crawl. My hair stood on end and my eyes began to bleed. A bartender, make the next one a double if you please. Well, it's 6 hours later and I'm feeling pretty good. Don't feel like going home right now, but I guess I probably should. My wife is gonna kill me when she sees the state I'm in. She'll yell and scream and tell me that I fill my life with sin. Well, I approached my house in the middle of the night. Everything was quiet, there was not a soul in sight. Then from out of nowhere came a holler and a moan. It was coming from the bedroom like a mighty megaphone. Well, I peered through the doorway to see what I could see. The room was shaking hard like a leaf on a tree. I gazed upon the bed and it was more than I could stand. My wife was making love with a younger, thinner man. I said, I'm gonna kill him if it's the last thing I do. I'll teach him not to mess with me, I'll shoot him through and through. He probably forced himself upon my poor wife. I'm gonna get my gun and I'm gonna end his life. I was looking to get even, of this you can be sure. I grabbed my old six-shooter and I stumbled through the door. I raised my gun and took an aim to shoot him in the head. That's when I decided just to shoot them both instead. The judge said, son, what is your alibi? I said that I ain't got one, it was time for them to die. You took another life, he said, you knowingly did wrong. And from the gallows you will hang until your life is gone. I said, Mr. Judge, can't you please understand? My judgment, it was cloudy from drinking Jack and gin. If you'd have been in my shoes, you would have done the same. He said I'd never marry no whore, that's just a crying shame.